And there we go, a bit of Lionel Richie there. And also we started off this evening with a great piece of music there, and we have a few piano pieces coming up this evening as well. So a very good evening to you all. Thank you for joining me on the piano session anyway. So we're not talking too much on this one, but I thought I'd just nip in and say hi to you all. And it's been a while, it's been a month now, I think, since the last concert, the Christmas concert. And it is lovely to see you all. Tyros coming up a bit later on, so get your dancing shoes on, and there's all kinds of different things on there later. Anyway, hello Paul, hello George, hello Mum, hello Sean's, the Sean's, Phil, good evening, and Ellie as well. So great to see you all. Thank you very much. Okay, everybody, we're going to have now a nice piece of Bryan Adams. So here it is, a 90s ballad, and Bryan Adams. Everything I do it for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
And there we go. Brian Adams, anything I do it for you. There we are. Claire Kelly is with us as well. So say a very good evening to Claire. And Claire, I hope you're very well. I hope that you're feeling better. I know that you have been through it. And I'm hoping you're very well. Claire is the boss of the Piano Academy here in Southport. And she is sharing this tonight as well. So if you are watching on behalf of the Academy, it's John here, one of the teachers. Hopefully sometime in the year, get back to teaching a few pupils, and hope you're all well. Very nice to see you. Thank you for joining us tonight. Mr. Norris, hello, Lee. Very good for you to join us. I'm fine. I'm plodding on and still working hard. So, yeah, I'm good. I hope you're very well as well. Good to see you. Right, okay. Paul McCann, one of my very good friends, is here. He says, Echo Piano. Yes, this is a beautiful sampled grand piano that you're hearing here this evening. So on the laptop here, MIDI'd into the piano, a beautiful sample grand piano that you're hearing, which is almost, I think, Steinway & Sons, which is the creme de la creme of piano makers, in my opinion anyway, as well as Yamaha, of course, as well. And there you go. So hope that you are enjoying the music. If you do have any requests, pop them into me. Any requests for later on, we will be on the Tyros 4. So we'll be playing some orchestral and dance and a few poppy numbers on there. So anything that you'd like, just let us know. And it's good to see all the regulars. Anyway, right, another piece of piano then. We're going to go upbeat this time. I'm going to give everybody a bit of a rag on the piano. So lowering the echoes now and giving everybody a piece of ragtime piano. Here we are. And there you go, a bit of a sort of Liberace sort of slash Mrs. Mills style music there anyway, for a bit of ragtime, a bit of medleys, throwing in a few pieces there, which I hope you enjoyed. Nobody can beat the king though, Mr. Liberace. There you go. Anyway, so there's a little rendition of the ragtime music, silent movie stuff. Exactly, that's the one. Good evening, Amy Taylor. Great to see you. Thank you very much. We've got George doing his tap dancing at the moment. Then later, probably a bit of the ballroom, of course. Is that right? I'm doing a bit of that there. There you are. Right. Okay, everybody. Back to more subtle piano in the next 25 minutes. So up to 8 o'clock on the piano, and then coming back about half an hour, 45 minutes later on the Beast. So hope you enjoy that later on as well. So hope you can join us there for the late night session up till about 10 o'clock tonight. And right. So continuing then, this one. Here we go. I'm going to give you a nice bit of mellow piano music again now. And this one, it works so well on the piano, and I often play this one. And we've never done this before, though, on the live video, where I've plugged everything in for the high-quality audio. Normally, it's just been a bit mono in the past, where I've actually plugged the piano through. It's just into the phone normally when I've done this in the past. But it's great to do something different on this one. And I hope you enjoy the quality of the audio of this beautiful sample grand piano. So it is now time for the very famous one, Richard Clayderman. And it is Ballad Poor Adeline. Enjoy. Thank you. And there we go, A Million Dreams from The Greatest Showman followed there after the last piece as well. So, yes, Claire, A Million Dreams. Claire, the piano sounds a bit like your Yamaha, doesn't it? It's slightly similar to the grand piano sound, but it's not quite the same thing on a digital, which I would love a baby grand myself one day anyway. There we go. Right, next piece of music then, everybody. In the next 15 minutes then, till we take a breather and then come back on the beast later on for that bit of late session on the Tyros. Anyway, right, so continuing then, I hope you enjoy the next piece of music, and we are going to have a beautiful piece of music from Carousel. So here it is, Rodgers and Hammerstein this time, and it's a gorgeous piece of music. Paul will agree with me, my good friend, and we're going to have two pieces of music. I think you know which ones they are. If I Loved You, followed by You'll Never Walk Alone, and then finishing with a finale tonight on the piano with a pretty powerful piece on the piano, which I've thought of a couple and they're still in my mind. So I hope that you enjoy Carousel. Here we are. And of course, dedication to the great singer, which was Jerry Marsden, Jerry and the Pacemakers. So a little tribute to him on the piano as well with You'll Never Walk Alone, who just sadly recently passed away. So here it is. Thank you. Enjoy. Thank you. Well, thank you, everybody. Thank you for joining us on the first half tonight here live on the piano. So I will see everybody back now in half an hour to 45 minutes once I've set up ready on the big Taros, and I'll see you back for a session on there. If you fancy joining a bit later on, that would be wonderful. In the meantime, thank you for listening here on the digital piano, and all come basically MIDI as well into the laptop with a grand piano sample. So I really hope you've enjoyed something quite rare, and it's something I really do love, is playing the piano, and I still absolutely adore doing it, even though I hardly ever do the gigs much anymore in the piano. But it is great to do that for you tonight anyway. So I'm going to finish off with one of my ultimate favorites from The Phantom of the Opera. It is The Music of the Night. So a very good evening, and thank you for joining us. Good night if you're not stopping a bit later on for the late session on the Taros. I'll say goodbye, take care, stay safe, and I will see you soon. The Phantom of the Opera, The Music of the Night. Thank you.